Hey! Hi, I'm Kelly Hawkins. I'm the founder of The Daily Rally.
You know, this giraffe walked into a restaurant and he just he's exhausted, right, because he walked from Africa and just lay down right in the middle of the floor. But one of the people at the restaurant just goes over to the waitress and is like, what is that lion on the ground right there? And she goes, bud, that's not a lion, that's a giraffe. So corny.
I sat down with professional golfer Chesson Hadley to find out everything that goes into being a golfer besides actually playing golf. So I'm going beyond the links to find out more. To start things off, when you were younger and you were starting to play golf, how did you get into the game, and what was your vision for yourself?
I was a decent athlete growing up, so I played soccer and baseball and basketball, but around 9 or 10, I'd kind of shut all those other sports down and focused exclusively on golf. For some reason, I was very focused and driven from an early age, and it's cool to see how it worked out.
A big thing that probably you weren't expecting growing up, that none of us really dealt with when we were kids, is this whole concept of having a digital presence and a digital brand and being on social media and having to worry about this whole other world. How do you approach your brand?
I don't necessarily know if I could describe my brand in one word. I feel like, you know, I'm sponsored by Peter Millar.
Yeah.
I'm sponsored by Titleist. I would say those are definitely luxury brands, but I'm also sponsored by Bojangles. I just love their food and I support them. And so I kind of describe it as I have no problem stepping out of my, you know, redneck truck in designer clothing.
Yes.
That's kind of how I like to put it.
How did your team sort of develop as you grew?
I have my swing coach, Jeff Patton. I have my agent, Josh Jones, and my caddy, Josh Svensson, and my wife, my family.
You know, web.com made this beautiful website for you. Was that kind of a relief to go, that is taken care of?
Yes.
That is a huge undertaking to maintain something like that, right?
Absolutely. Web.com has been phenomenal. You know, as you said, they made my website. They also manage the website.
Yeah.
So, as we discussed, that would probably go under my wife's.
So, really, your wife is like, thank you, web.com.
Yes. And it's so nice knowing that, as you said, in a digital world, you know, I have a partner in web.com that can, you know, take care of the things that they take care of. It's unbelievable.
So now to the really tough, hard-hitting question I have for you. You've never had a hole-in-one. I'm so sorry to bring it up.
Crushing.
I know.
No, I haven't. It's coming. I think it'll happen this year. I really do.
You feel it. 2018 is the
I
year.
Do. It might be this week.
Chesson, thank you for joining me.
Sure.
And for answering all these questions I have about pretty much everything besides what you're going to be doing the rest of the week.
No problem.
All right, Chesson, well, thank you so much for joining me on Beyond the Links.
Thank you very much. I like how you, the links there, get it? Golf?
Get it too.
Hyperlink? Yeah.
We gotta laugh.
Yeah, they love that one.
That's
that one.
That's the one.
Absolutely.